now to make sure that people here in Wisconsin know the facts. We have a very, very important choice to make. Ladies and gentlemen, this is about priorities and values. The President of the United States and my father understand that we need to make sure we honor our commitment to veterans.